Yo, 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 what's good, everyone? Coming to you live from the one unfathomable mystery of all that is. I mean, just look around you. Where are we? Look at this, like, beam of sunlight dancing and playing across my countenance right now. Like, look at a tree, look at the sky, look at a leaf, look at anything. Look at anything closely enough for long enough with a very deep focus, dropping all concepts, and what you'll realize is that you don't know what anything is. You'll realize that your concepts of tree and sky and cloud cannot come close to containing the vibrant, dancing, unpindownable aliveness that is here. The unfathomable, inconceivable, uninterpretable, undefined, juicy mystery, effulging, bursting forth, ejaculating forth in every moment, spontaneously appearing and disappearing and dancing within awareness. Where is this coming from? Where is it going? How is it doing it? Why is it doing it? You don't know. You can't say. And that's the portal. That's the portal. Admitting that you don't know what it is opens you up to a whole other level of knowing. A level of knowing that is simply just being. You could almost call it unknowing. It's infant mind. When you know nothing at the conceptual level, you reharmonize, you recalibrate, you reconnect to the fundamental isness, the fundamental astonishingness of being itself, being, existence. How is this here? How is this cosmos spontaneously generating itself moment to moment and generating tigers and cherry pies and porta potties and naked strippers and whatever else? How is this happening? How in the world is this happening? It's absurd. It's astonishing. It's astonishing. That's the portal. Awe, astonishment, wonder. If you feel disconnected from this awe, from this astonishment, from this wonder, in a few weeks, I'm very excited to be having what will likely be my final retreat of 2021, rebirth retreat. It's taking place on a gorgeous, gorgeous rainforest beach center in Costa Rica, ocean forest eco lodge, working with my amazing friend, longtime medicine facilitator Jonathan Weisberger, and a talented team as well. My fiance Tanya and Jonathan McCall, dear brother of mine, we're going to be bringing to life a marvelously powerful experience down there that is just so perfectly orchestrated to reconnect you to the divine mystery, to reconnect you to the divine intelligence running through all things so that you can remember the freedom, the lightness of childhood, your natural state, the playfulness, the freedom, the aliveness, the joy, the effortless connection, the effortless connectedness that occurs when you realize that interconnectedness is the only reality. It's only the belief in our mental stories of separation that create the illusion of separation, the illusion of disconnectedness, but there is no disconnectedness. This is the one indivisible, utterly interconnected, orgasmic mystery of all that is. It's an intelligent, indivisible mystery. There's a squirrel right over there right now, moving through the trees. I don't know if you can see him. Such a beautiful little creature. Who dreamt that up? Who imagined that into being? How is that creature there right now? You don't actually know. That's the portal. So if you feel called to a rejuvenation, a revivification, a renewal of the soul inferno, the self-propelled wheel, the soul furnace of that childhood energy of creativity, spontaneity, joy, playfulness, effortless love and giving, sharing of your gifts, then join us. Join us in Costa Rica. Come and meet myself and a tribe of adventurers, powerful souls, souls on the path of healing and awakening, come and meet your tribe and experience a powerful adventure in the heart of Gaia, in the deep, deep, beautiful rainforest down in Costa Rica. Wow, is it beautiful down there. Costa Rica, legendary, legendary, heavenly oasis. Thank you for listening, sending love, sending joy, sending strength, sending peace, good vibes, power, oneness. Take it easy, my friends.